I'm Ryan Ribeiro coming to you live from the TD Garden for WEBN Sports. After a thrilling comeback victory in Oklahoma City, Kyrie Irving and the surging Celtics have now won seven straight and sit atop the Eastern Conference. After games in Orlando and Atlanta on Monday, the Celtics will prepare for a home matchup against Lonzo Ball and the youthful Lakers squad on Wednesday.